Okay, people keep asking me how to change this cable with a plumber tools cable. So I got a whole bunch of them. Got a bunch of those in the graveyard too. So it's really simple. If you know how to change the cable, if you've ever taken it out and changed it, this is very simple. I'm a very cheap and frugal person, so I bought one of the cheapest hydraulic crimping tools they sell on eBay. I think it was $50. Then I went to the cable center and I ordered some fittings. And I used a grinder and cut off the bad end here. So, here's all you do. Put this in the tripod quick here. I like to kind of figure out the distance. Oops. Roughly that deep, so it's all the way in. Just take your hydraulic crimping tool, slide that sucker in there. I don't want to do it all the way on one end or the other. You want it kind of centered. This is really hard to do on camera. So right now I got it pretty much where I want it. Not all the way on one side or the other. And then you just crimp it. She's tight. Open her up. And then check her out. That ain't going nowhere. Another cool tool, a trick. Not really a tool. But I gotta move this. Because I got all this extra cable here, which. I mean, you could try forever. You're not going to push that thing in there. Come on, all my garbage. Hold it all the way back in.